While installing Windows 10, if you see a media driver is missing error, then we know how you can fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how you can solve it. Hey, you are watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. When you are getting a media driver missing error during Windows 10 installation, it's because your PC is unable to find the media installation device while the installation process is ongoing. We have given three solutions in this video. Perform all of them to fix this issue on your PC. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Now, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. First, you will need to recreate the installation media. Corruption in the installation media can trigger this issue. First, you will need a working PC. Search Windows 10 installation media on Google or simply click on the link provided in the description below. Download the Create Installation Media tool as shown. After the download is complete, run the tool. Follow the instructions as shown and either create an installation media on your USB drive or create an ISO and later burn it on a DVD. Wait for the process to finish. Try using this installation to install the Windows 10. Method 2. If the error still happens, then it shows that the USB drive is somehow disconnecting while the Windows installation is in process. Try changing the USB port and see if the issue continues. Method 3. You can also check if the BIOS settings are correct. Enter BIOS and check the USB settings in the Advanced section. The menu may be different in your case. Check if the USB ports are disabled from the BIOS. Once you have changed the settings, save BIOS and exit. So, that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts, where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.